And there's no guarantee for those people at all, is there?
Except that let's take a step back. The European Union want to see a proper Brexit. They don't want to have this crashing out with no deal. They also don't want this to be extended.